a big city is not like what movie shows to us. For some people, life is comfortable.
But for someone else, it is not just about living here, it is about surviving.
A 50 years old woman, she is the example of the other side of life in a big city.
She rent a house that used to be a coop. Even though she lives in a house that unfit for habitation, she has to pay a high price for it every year.
Sampai bisa kerja di sana gimana bu ceritanya?
Karena saya di itu Semarang, PT Tekstil di Semarang, terus pindah ke Lampung itu, ke Sintang ponakan.
Oh Sintang
udah itu foto Ewa ponakan di Sintang tuh ke Jawa.
Oh iya.
Saya pas belakang moneter 98.
Iya.
98
tuh.
Oh jadi karena krisis moneter itu baru ibu di sini bu ya?
Ikut ponakan Sintang.
Di Sintang ponakan ibu tuh. Jawa kayak dijemput gitu ya.
Tidak ada di tempat bapaknya. Ada yang masih punya bapaknya.
Keluarga yang di Semarang bagaimana?
Ya, kabarnya.
Oh.
Kabarnya. Dulu masih surat, terus dia sudah
besar. Orang desa apa ya?
Si tahu nggak bu kira-kira alamat keluarga di Semarang itu?
Nggak tahu. Sepi rumah ya
kan? Udah berapa tahun dong?
Tahu dari.
Nggak tahu kabarnya.
In her daily life, she works as a cleaner at a maxi of Sungai Jawi.
She routinely cleans the mosque 2 times a day, but she never shows fatigue on her face even once.
Today, we would like to help her, like helping her clean the mosque, and we also went to the grocery store and bought some groceries that hopefully could fulfill her daily needs, and we hope that it could bring a smile to her face.
At the end of the day, we get the groceries that we bought before. It is a pride and happiness to us. We share what we have.